Hi, I'm your host Jeremy, this is Lingo Yes. In this lesson, we're going to learn English idiom, long time no see. Long time no see. Alright, so long time no see actually is from the Chinese idiom, or actually is from Cantonese idiom. 好久不见好久不见 Well, let me explain this phrase word by word. 好 means very.久 means long, 不 means no, 见 means see, or in the past particle is seen. So, 好久不见, it literally means long time no see. You know, I haven't seen you for a real long time. Well, there are two synonyms, which are 很久不见, 很久不见, or 好长时间没见了。好长时间没见了。Alright, now following, there are some examples. Let me read for you guys. 好久不见，最近怎么样？好久不见，最近怎么样？ Long time no see, have you been? 好久不见，你变化真大。好久不见。你变化真大 Long time no see, you change a lot. Now I'll give you some dialogues.
好久不见，最近怎么样？好久不见，最近怎么样？还是老样子，还是老样子。这么长时间没见你，你倒是变漂亮了。这么长时间没见你，你倒是变漂亮了。你也是啊，越来越帅了。你也是啊，越来越帅了。
Well, here are different scenarios. Guess what kind of phrases you're gonna use. So the first scenario is you met your ex, and you're gonna say,
好久不见。你最近好吗？好久不见，你最近好吗？
Well, the second scenario, you're gonna meet your old classmates. You're gonna say,
好久不见，你现在这么瘦，我差点没认出来。好久不见，你现在这么瘦，我差点没认出来。
Alright, now let's summarize this. So, in what kind of situation you're going to use 好久不见? In a situation that you met a friend that's from the past, you know. You're not going to use 好久不见 when you're meeting your new friends or the first time meeting. So, let's wrap up. Next time, if you see your friends or old friends and you haven't seen them for a long time,You can use the phrase
好久不见
Long time no see. Okay, this is Jeremy and I'm from Lingo Yes. If you like our program, please Google Lingo Yes and visit our website. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye.